So surreal. Not something that can really be explained. It's just something that has to be felt. But it was awesome, and I was just excited to give these guys an opportunity to play another.
Is it tough to only focus on the one game when you're down in an 0-3 hole?
Maybe, but right now, like I said before, we're you know, in nothing to lose situation. So we just take it one game at a time and worry about the next one.